our last song will be jamming with Charlie, and yeah.
And thanks for coming. And before we do that, I thought I'd give a little background. The blues scale is so different than the major scale, and it takes into playing several of the black keys. So you venture out of your comfort zone when you're just learning piano to venture into this whole new scale. Part of blues and jazz is called improv, and that means that they're going to make up something right on the spot. And that takes a lot of courage. We've got some volunteers to do that. And stand up. Sam and my son, Sam McSwain, and Mercedes are all going to do some improvisation for you. And the rest of us are all going to have a blues riff going on in the background, vamping along. We'll be going through B flat 7, and then we'll be playing E flat 7 and F 7. So there's some very interesting chording and quite challenging, wouldn't you say, guys? Yeah, especially the rhythm. Getting the rhythm. It's kind of like patting your head and rubbing your stomach because your left hand's doing one rhythm and your right hand's doing something else. But it's definitely American, so we're now jazzers.